no feelings about
I'm
how
okay
you took
with
me through
or
this.
Without this situation, I am okay.
Boy, oh, you know what? Right. I ain't got time for this because you having a bad attitude.
Go ahead.
No, this one ain't for you.
Have your moment.
You have your moment.
Like, seriously, you're taking off your ring because I'm being honest with you. You'd rather a man lie to you about who he's been with or his past? Like, that's insane. I don't need that type of energy in my life. Have your moment.
You can go. Because you got some issues. And I see
I have
now.
Issues because
yes,
I'm
you
telling
do.
My
you
truth.
You have some serious issues. So the fact
nah,
that you're going to disrespect me.
You're typical.
You're going to disrespect me because how I
I'm
feel.
I'm disrespecting
you. Because
you
led me to believe that you really
you
was
you're
into me.
That, oh, I do.
No, you don't. Because if you did, you would have been here and told
not,
me from day one that Diamond, I am bisexual.
I don't have to disclose information that I'm not ready for somebody. Like, I have disclosed information to people.
But you don't think that's misleading for other people?
And being called all types of names.
We're about to go here and walk down the aisle.
Nobody has ever had an issue with it except you. And it was girls who wasn't even like remotely close to who you are.
Well,
if you were this
Diamond
person,
Jack.
Okay,
I'm
good.
Not, these other
I ain't fucking
you've been
with you like
to.
That.
I don't care if you're not fucking with
I
me.
You're
I
not
gave
the
you
one.
Your ring back.
I don't give a
I
fuck about a ring.
That.
Fuck a ring. Fuck a ring. This is why I don't deal with bitches like you.
Oh, I'm a bitch now. You gonna call me a bitch in my face?
I don't deal with women like you.
Fuck you. Fuck you, fucker.
Nah, fuck damn, like huh? me.
Fuck you.
Bye.
Kids, look. And watch my ass to the neck, dick
no,
boy.
No, watch your wig, because it keeps sliding. It's been sliding since day one.
You think I am?
Your wig been
you
sliding since day one.
You ain't married to no average bitch, boy.
Peace out.
Shut the fuck up.
Peace out.
Oh, you so fucking, ooh.
You mad because I'm telling the truth. I have clearly realized that this is not the woman for me. She has proven herself to be ignorant. She has proven herself to be stereotypical. I feel betrayed just as much as she feels betrayed. So fuck her. I don't give a fuck at this point. I don't.